Hello, my name is Felipe Munoz. I'm Director of Operations for Surtimercado La Mexicana Meat Market. We've been here in Odessa, Texas for the past 5 years. We have grown to have 4 stores. It's a family-owned business, and we're really happy with IT Retail. We used to have Harbor Touch in two of our locations. On the third location that we opened, we decided to go with IT Retail because we thought it was going to be a better suit for our company, since they have a better system to scan and it looks more professional in our grocery stores. We're a legit grocery store with scanners, especially the ones that we got right now, which are the Zebras, which are really fast. I liked Odessa. I like the people in Odessa, and I saw the need of a Hispanic grocery store. I talked to my brother, we worked together. He was my partner back then. And I said, well, come out and work with me and let's build something up. After that, we say, okay, we're making it here and people like it and people like our concept. So we try to centralize everything on our third location. And with La Mexicana, it's extensively Mexican store. So that's a small part of our story.